It's Wednesday. Okay, we got one more day to try to make some money for the auction. One more day. We'll try. Do our best. We have Sam, Erika, okay, Baldric. Let's hit up, we'll do the merchants first and then come back to Erika, I guess. Look at all these monster parts. Goodness, sir. Why do you want monster parts so much? I don't know. Check, I guess. Oh. Everything. That. Most of those, and reach silk.
Oh.
Like all these.
Oh.
Okay. So it's like 9 large crates. Alright, 10 more copper.
No.
10 more?
Ah.
Really? I thought I was really close to, I don't have any. Much. What?
No.
I thought we were close here. What in the world, sir? Unless.
Ah.
Okay. 10 more.
Oh.
10 more.
Ooh.
2 more.
Ah.
2 more.
Oh.
I'll offer.
Deal.
Okay, I'll go for that.
Goodbye.
All right, goodbye. Sam.
Hello.
Hello, Sam. Sorry, this is gonna be expensive. We'll try to stick to like, the foods and some of the cheaper stuff. Try that price check.
Huh?
Okay.
Hmm.
Silver coins. Okay, that's a good idea. Let's do 2, 3, 4, 5 silver coins. 6.
Hmm.
Like 10 copper.
Hmm.
Another silver. 2 less copper.
Deal.
Okay.
So goodbye.
Goodbye. Let's go over to the blacksmith.
Hello.
Erika, what do we got today? Expensive as heck. Fancy. You like silver, right? Oh, tin. Okay. Well, I wish I'd bought more tin. But I do have them. There. What would you like for these? Oh, Mr. Shields.
Mm-hmm.
That. Let me keep the rocks. I really want the beds too. Alright, let's try and keep the furniture in case you run into a noble. I'll give you like a ton of these.
Deal.
Okay. Anything else? Okay. Let's some. Let's put these up there. No copper. The copper up there. We want for that.
Hmm.
Yeah. Never mind. Copper ingots. Like a ton of these. For half. Should be for half. Mm-hmm. Last one. One more. Actually, I got another idea. Alright, 2, 3, 4.
Eh?
Five.
Ah.
What's that?
Ah.
Unless.
Deal.
Okay. We want for these.
Eh?
Gold. 4 gold, huh? What's one of these worth?
Eh?
That's not much. I got 8, 4.
Deal.
Okay. Say goodbye. Now let's hit up the next customer.
Hello.
Hello, Teagan. We have a little bit of fish for me today. You want for that?
Huh?
2 ceremonial gloves. Okay, can I get that, that, and that, and that?
Deal.
Goodbye. And let's hit up the next customer.
Hello.
Hello, Joe. You like eggs?
Oh, mm-hmm.
Alright, now pull those out. Give me a second here. Alright, price check.
Huh?
All the eggs and those. Okay. Well, instead of these 2, what's more grains? I left them out. Oh, they've all been taken. Shoot. Oh, no, they haven't. Hang on, let me move some of these back out. Try that again.
Hmm?
Yeah, there we go. Can I get, a cheap pillow? And 10 copper.
No.
Alright. 2 copper.
Ah.
1 copper.
Deal.
Alright. Cool. Hide. Alright. Now let's say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Let's hit up the next customer.
Hello.
Hello, Ronald. This at least. What'd you like for these?
Huh?
5 fine wines, sir. Can I get the rest of the copper? 2 less copper.
Deal.
Okay.
Goodbye.
The next customer then.
Hello.
Petronilla. Are you selling today?
Yeah.
Remedies. You have a lot of aromatics, I see. That. What's that? Is that rare? I'll try price for a second.
Huh?
Oh, actually, that's not bad. These 2 legendary. Okay. It's a good trade for that, I think. Can I get gold too? Oh, there's the money, actually. I'll try that. Alright, 1 less silver. One less silver.
Deal.
Alright, so huh? Anything else? Pot? No, it's okay.
Goodbye.
Say goodbye. And we'll to the next customer.
Hello.
Hello, Zala. What are you selling today? Ham. A book.
Huh?
Also a myth card.
Eh?
Okay. What do you want for your book? Because you like amulets. That's a lot for a book. Copper.
Deal.
Okay.
Huh?
What do you want for that?
Huh?
Fungal solution. For copper?
Nah.
Metal offer.
Goodbye.
Okay. That's alright. Next customer, please.
Hello.
Hello, Savannah. Okay. Count. I think they do, but I'm not entirely sure. She does sell musical instruments too. It's a supply. She wants supplies? No, she wants wood. Okay. What do you want for all this? Copper. Oh man.
No.
I made like nothing.
Ah.
Okay. No.
Ah. Deal.
Okay.
Huh?
She's selling thread. Here somewhere? Come on, scroll please. I don't have any thread? No, I do. Where's that going? There, I don't have any thread. Okay. What do you want for your thread then? I do have a lot of that. I have a lot of that. I don't have a lot of green. I do. What do you want for those?
Huh?
More rocks and those shields? No, well. Without the rocks.
No.
Alright, well, I'm okay with that. As a final offer, yeah.
Deal.
She actually took it. Wow. Are you selling this ore? I don't think so.
No.
Please?
Huh?
Yeah, it's okay. Never mind.
Alright,
tools are more expensive. Alchemy, of course. Alright, let's say goodbye. And as we see, I didn't end up with a whole lot of gold today.
Goodbye.
I tried to save a lot of the furniture in case I ran into a noble, but I did not, so. gosh, I have four of these demon pairs. Okay, let's pack up. Alright. So, every Thursday's the auction. Uses gold for this one, which I have almost none. I should go to... How many days is it? Agnes. Yeah. I'm tempted to go to Pemberton Castle, sell a bunch of stuff, and come back for the auction, but... We'll try one and see. They're always fun, so... Never know what you're gonna get. Okay, so let's begin our Thursday in the auction.
Hello!
Hello. Oh, man, it's 5 gold to participate. I forgot about that, too. Okay.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. I'm sure why he says goodbye, but he's just like, see you.
Hello.
See you in a second. Yeah, I was hoping to see a couple of you guys yesterday. Got all you fat cats here. Alright, let's go to an auction. Ascension Landed.
Yes. Yes.
Bid my max and then let everybody else bid up.
Yes.
They're going to go above that.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Kind of curious what happens if you can't pay.
Two. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Oh, it keeps going.
Yes. Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
I don't know if I met her.
Yes.
That's probably... I may have to go out there and hang out for a week or so.
Yes.
I still own 100 gold. Next item. Legendary Quicksilver Dragon Hide.
Yes.
I'll bid on that.
Yes. Yes.
It's worth some money.
Yes.
Now you're bidding?
Yes.
This is worth about 10, maybe.
Oh. Deal.
Alright, cool. I'll take it. It might be a little too much, but that's okay. Shiny Mace of High Power, huh?
Yes.
Alright, I will try to bid for this one, but I don't think I'm going to be able to get it.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Sure. Cannot afford it.
Yes.
And they'll bid up this one by a bunch, so it's okay. Oh, they won't?
Yes.
Oh, yep, there we go. Cool.
Yes. Yes. Deal. Yes. Yes.
Three, that's good enough. You can have these. I don't need it that much.
Deal.
No. Okay, I'll take it for three.
Alright,
well, we bought a lot more than I thought we would. So, you never know what's going to be in the auction. A lot of interesting things.
Hello?
Hello, sir. We end up with, again, that rare Mace of Eos. And this thing here. Legendary Mace of High Power. Cool. Okay. And like rare paintings and jewelry. It's true, I do have jewelry. I can pull out something, right? Look what's that worth to you? Some random things, I guess. Yes, for a little more. Right. Braxton Square. That.
Deal.
Okay. I have a lot of. Dumped all my gold rings. No, I didn't. There's. No, that's kind of brass. Like four. One of these.
Ooh.
He likes that a lot. Alright. It is a legendary. I don't know if that's enough, honestly. Let's cut like that back. Let's add like 30 gold. Okay, of course. Balls and that. Shoot. Like 20 of those.
Oh.
No.
Oh. No. Ah.
That's fine. Alright, we'll say goodbye.
Goodbye.
I'm okay. Alright, who else we got? Nope, that's Baldric. Sam? Okay.
Hello?
Sam. Hi, Sam. And you like silver coins, okay. Forget if you like that, but we'll try for it. There's still harvest. We're about halfway through harvest. We do need that. Ah, we're in Redlands again, so Redlands spices are back in. Some rosemary. I don't have a lot, I could use some rosemary. Thyme. Have a lot of thyme. Chives. Have a ton of chives. Okay. What would you like for these, I guess? Start with.
Huh?
I'm guessing that's all my gold left, yeah. That's why I started pulling other things. Okay. Not the harp. One. I'm okay on drums, though. Pillow. Copper too, because you like what's silver. Okay. Let's. Probably not enough.
Yeah.
I'll try. Okay. Another 10? Okay. One more. One more. And 10 more copper.
Deal.
Okay. Hide the ingots again. Hide you too. Do you want to buy anything else of mine? No? Do you want to sell something? I don't think I need that, really. What else? Myth card. Sure, you'd sell a myth card. Take another stars or dreams, I guess. And peace, of course. Nobody's got peace cards. Alright, let's say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Pack up. Okay. Now, I think I want to move to Riverton, or not Riverton, to Ascension. Check on my deliveries. Be kind of nice if they would show deliveries somewhere in here, too. this could collapse, and like your deliveries could show up there once you've fixed them or you complete all the quests. I don't know. But do you have a lot of these Nova ingots and Plaza ingots? So, there's usually a bunch of stuff at Ascension, if I remember correctly. A bunch of carts there. So. And we can check on our. A lot of stuff. Do we meet anybody new? Oh, we did meet one person new. Okay. Oh, yeah, the king. King of Frey. Still chugging along on items. It's going to be a bit for those, but that's fine.